Just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question I would flow off and try to get the dough off, thinking up right boys of war. My life got no better, same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route, so I got with a sit-tight clip and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine, I ain't gonna take now. Bam, move from the gate now.
Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I peep at the shape of the streets to stay awake to the ways of the world. A man with a dream, with plans to make green, was fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. The court played me short, now I face incarceration. Pacing, throwing up states, my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world, no different from a cell. Every day I escape from jakes, giving chicks, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose smoke cess, I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask, what's your work? Ready to give up, so I seek the whole work. You explain, working hard may help you maintain, to learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks, spray shots, all of the block stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof to get the truth to the young black youth. But shorties running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer, and ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglected for now, but yo, it got to be accepted. The what? The light is hectic.
Ooh. don't ever change. Stay the same.
Thank you. exchange between people of all different worlds. Your first album again, or you know, do that interview like you had with
I understand that.
DePac.
Thank you. I'm gonna find probable. Peace. He's out of here. Peace.
wanted to make a case that rap is hope.
Like,